Yes, of course, yeah, when we get to Pittsworth, the drivers will swap ends and we'll go this way.
So will we?
Thank you.
it doesn't have any past sand or close what you are. So it happens with fires, the fires will burn out when you're on super bridges. I don't think they're going to do a big push for the food, but I don't think they're going to.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are going to eventually arrive in Pittsworth. Pittsworth has a few things that not many other places do have. One of them is that they make their own soft drinks. The only other place I know is Crow's Nest, so you can get soft drinks there. And the other thing is, it's Pittsworth Confectionery. They're the only place I know in Australia that makes confectionery Easter eggs. When I was a young lad, I knew nothing of chocolate Easter eggs. It was too hot where I lived to have them. And if we did, it was like a melted mess, like most chocolates do. So I've got you a couple of samples of the Pittsworth confectionery, but they make the most beautiful Easter eggs.
Thank you.
Thank you.